Hello everyone. Today we will be covering the collaboration feature in FormIt. FormIt allows multiple users to collaboratively edit a FormIt model on any combination of Windows, iOS, or web clients, all while seeing their changes in real time. You can start a collaboration session and invite colleagues by selecting the collaboration icon in the standard toolbar and pressing the Start Collaboration Session or the keyboard shortcut CS. The dialog will come up to provide you a link, and you must press the Start Session button, and a link is provided. You can message or email this to your invitee, and the link will prompt them to log into their Autodesk account to immediately begin collaborating. Windows will appear below the palettes listing the user and the chat box, where you can talk to anyone currently in the session by typing inside of the Type to Chat. If you happen to close these windows, you can reopen them in the Window menu under Users and Chat. You can invite others to collaborate or type CI to continue to send the link out. As people join, their usernames will appear in the users window. You can right-click a collaborator's name and select Follow Camera to follow their camera, which will override your camera position, layer states, and visual style settings with theirs. For example, the collaborator can use scenes to help direct a colleague's attention to an issue, or monotone surfaces in visual styles to focus on massing rather than materials, or layers can be turned on and off to help show options, and so on. When you are finished using the collaboration tool, you can go to the icon in the standard toolbar and select Stop Sharing. You can also join an existing session in the collaboration icon or press CJ. As you can see, this will close my current session of FormIt in preparation to open theirs. And then enter the session ID or link provided to you by another user. And that's it for FormIt collaboration. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.